Watch. Jimmy Fallon. Thank you, maybe next year. Hours before the 2022 Grammys, Ariana Grande, who is nominated for 3 awards at the April 3rd ceremony, announced that she will not be joining her fellow nominees at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Instead, the pop singer shared several behind-the-scenes videos shot during the making of her 6th studio album Positions, wishing all who will be at the awards show to have a beautiful time in her absence. Some Positions memories to celebrate Grammy Day, she wrote in the caption. Reflecting on an incredible process with so many creatives that I love and respect so deeply. I love this album so. Grande went on to say it's an honor to be recognized today alongside so many brilliant musicians and human beings that I love, explaining that being recognized for her hard work is not something to take for granted. Adding that she feels like she's already won, the 28-year-old added in a message to other nominees, I am celebrating all of you there today. Grande currently has 2 Grammys on her shelf, but that number might just change by the end of music's biggest night. Positions is currently nominated for Best Pop Vocal Album, while the It's lead single of the same name is up for Best Pop Solo Performance. In addition, Grande's work as a songwriter and featured artist in Doja Cat's Planet Her has received a nod in the Album of the Year category. This is not the first time Grande has skipped out on the Grammys despite being nominated for multiple awards. In 2019, she opted not to attend the awards show after a disagreement with its producers over her scheduled performance at that year's event. Grande later shared photos of the Zac Posen gown she would have worn to the ceremony, writing on her Instagram, "When at Zac Posen makes you a custom gown, it doesn't matter if you're singing or not." Due to COVID-19 restrictions, last year's Grammys was partially held outside with a limited audience, meaning that stars like Grande watched the show virtually, despite being a nominee. So, when the pop star found out that she and Lady Gaga had nabbed a trophy for Best Pop Duo Group Performance for their Rain on Me duet, it made for a pretty funny online exchange. Mother Monster wake up at Lady Gaga. She tweeted at the time, sharing a screenshot from Gaga's Instagram Live that showed the House of Gucci star meditating with her eyes closed. She added in another tweet, "Eternally, deeply grateful for you, for this experience, to have been a part of this song and this celebration of healing and recovery, to be able to dance in the rain with you, to call you my dear friend." This year, Gaga is also looking to expand her Grammys collection as she's up for 5 awards, including Album of the Year for her Love for Sale collaboration with Tony Bennett. While Grande has decided to skip the 64th annual Grammy Awards, the show must go on. See all the red carpet arrivals below. Olivia Rodrigo. In Vivian Westwood. Diplo. Crystal Vera Montez. Daniel Caesar. Doja Cat. In Atelier Versace. Eric Ark Elliott. James Blake. Jack Antonoff. Kaylin Russo. Corey Henry. Vicky Carianis. Jennifer Coe. Laverne Cox. In John Galliano with Hube, Pasquale Bruni and Levian Jewelry. Chelsea Handler. In Sarah Flint Shoes. Wolfgang Van Halen. Doechii. Tony Cornell. Mayer Hawthorne. Jasmaya Horn. Camper. L. King. Walker Hayes. Nikki Glazer. Japanese Breakfast. In Valentino with Stuart Weitzman Shoes. Shaggy. Petra Collins. In Versace. Sherry Moon. Questlove. Autumn Rowe. Tiesto,